Hi, I wanted to show you some of the interesting text features that I found in my nonfiction books. In this Rabbits book, I found a picture glossary. So the important words are back here, and they tell you the meaning of the important words, and the picture glossary also shows you a picture of what those words mean, too. In my Koala and Joey's book, I found another picture glossary. Are words like pouch, and it shows you a picture so you know what a pouch is and looks like. In my Pyramids book that I was reading, I found a diagram. So this right here is a picture drawn by hand. It's an illustration, not a photograph. And there are labels showing you all the names of the different parts. In my Trains book, I found lots of great things, but one of the things I wanted to show you was I found words that were written in bold print. So the important keywords are right there. And then in the back, you guess what else I found? I found another glossary. And again, the glossary tells all the meanings of all the important words in the book, and it's listed in ABC order. I hope you had a great time looking for different text features in your nonfiction books, and your teacher can't wait to see what you found.